Belafonte Big Z Memorial Surf Off is the most coveted prize on the professional circuit. A slate of up-and-comers seeking to challenge the undisputed champion. Tank the Shredder Evans, going for his 10th consecutive world championship, seeking to be the first to tie the all-time master and namesake of the tour, the legendary Big Z. Can he do it, or will an upstart upset his quest? Stay tuned for wave-by-wave coverage of the Reggie Belafonte Big Z Memorial Surf Off here on SPEN.
Has this been on me the whole time? People, you're supposed to tell me these things.
And the surf is up. We couldn't ask.
Oh, that'll leave a scar. I can't believe this. can't believe this.
Rock out.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
I nailed it!
Did you see that? There's a true legend in the making. With the news. Avoid the main footpath this morning. We have a 20 penguin pileup causing all sorts of traffic problems. Also, 5 surfboards were stolen from North Beach in Pangu yesterday. The suspect is described as a black and white penguin with a yellow beak. In world news, a group of orcas yesterday protested the nickname Killer Whale, claiming they're not all killers. The demonstration ended abruptly when reporters covering the event were eaten for dinner.
What do you mean we're out of time?
Well, today's Surf Center, or lack thereof, was brought to you by Egg Muff. Keep your eggs warm in the chilly season with Egg Muff, available in 5 fashionable colors. This is Sal from SPEN. Gentle penguins, we have surfing.
Yes! Oh, that'll leave a scar.
Oh,
the S-P-E-N, the otter who started it all. Reggie, any advice for our young surfers out there?
Yes, yes. By Reggie's Surf Wax and Hair Gel. They'll both take you to new heights.
Okay, but product plugs aside, anything else?
Yes. Surfing is about getting aggressive and ruling the waves. You want to choke on someone else's spray, or do you want to own the ocean?
I didn't know that the ocean was for sale.
Bottom line is, I want to see these surfers use their speed boost to break objects and get rid of opponents, okay? That kind of winning spirit means big crowds.
Well, we hope your dreams come true, Reggie. This is Sal on S-P-E-N. Here it is. Our surfers have...
That'll leave a scar. I can't believe this.